confirmed Dr. Salamatu Suleiman and 11 others as chairman and members of the National Human Rights Commission, NHRC. Their confirmation followed the presentation of the report of the chairman of the Senate Committee on Judiciary, Okpeyemi Bamidele.
It is incumbent on us as responsive legislature to ensure that Nigeria is not downgraded after striving assiduously to attain this current status a few years ago. Accordingly, I hereby request the Senate to dispassionately and magnanimously consider and approve this report. Our recommendation: the Senate Committee on Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters, having screened and after a careful scrutiny of the curriculum vitae and other accompanying documents of the nominees and being satisfied about their exposure, experience in human rights issues, performance, qualifications, and competence, hereby recommend that the Senate do confirm the nominations of Dr. Salamatu Husseini Suleiman, Joseph Onyemaechi Mamel, Ahmad Abubakar Finjila, Kemi Asiwaju Okenyodo, Abubakar Muhammad, Femi Okewu, Sunday Etim Daniel, Barrister Agbaidu Chukwuemeka Jideani, Mrs. Nela Andem Rabana SAN, Azubuike Nwankwenta, Jamila Issa, and Mrs. Hidayat Omolara Hassan as chairman and members of the National Human Rights Commission.
Members of the NHRC board include Mamel Onyemaechi, Ahmad Fingila, Kemi Asiwaju, Abubakar Muhammad, Okewo Adeniran, and Sunday Daniel. Others are Jideani Chukwuemeka, Nela Andem Rabana, Azubuike Nwakenta, Jamila Issa, and Hidayat Hassan. After the approval, the President of the Senate, Ahmad Lawan, in a remark, called for strict adherence to federal character in appointments as enshrined in the 1999 Constitution as amended.
Will the Senate confirm the nomination of Dr. Salamatu Husseini Suleiman, FIMC, as Chairman of the National Human Rights Commission? Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. The nomination of Dr. Salamatu Husseini Suleiman, FIMC, is hereby confirmed as Chairman of the National Human Rights Commission. Will the Senate confirm the nomination of Mamel Joseph Onyemaechi as a member of the National Human Rights Commission? Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. The committee has raised some observations, and I want to reiterate here that the executive should take very serious note of the observations raised in the area of ensuring that there is compliance with the constitutional provisions for appointments like this. Thank you.